Alright, today we're going to be doing a review on the Humvee 5.1
assisted opening folding knife.
I got it at the Big Five Sporting Goods store. They were doing a sale, I guess, because it was Black Friday, but I got it on Saturday, so I'm not really sure what the deal is on it. But original price is $29.99 on it. The sale price was $9.99, so let's go ahead and open it up and see what's going on here.
So it also counts as a multi-tool. It's got a really nice grip on it.
See? As you open it up,
it's got a little spring mechanism that helps pop it open for you. So, small amount of serrations, nice flat edge.
It's right out of the box, so, you know, it's pretty sharp for being right out of the box. I'm not applying any pressure, and it's got a pretty clean cut on there. The weight on it, it's really pretty good. Balances nicely, holds in the hand pretty good. All in all, I think this is a really, really good knife, and I'm ready to add this to my EDC. Again, this is the Humvee Rescue 5.1 assisted opening.
Thank you guys for watching my video, and
you saw earlier that was my daughter. She likes to join in on the videos. It was supposed to be a solo, but
thank you again for watching.